whether you're in European football or not. The season gets underway the second week in August. That first Europa League game, if you go in at the third round qualifying stage, is the last week of July.
Yeah.
I'm not having that clubs shouldn't be ready for it. No, they should be ready.
That wasn't the point, though. That wasn't my aspect. I'll give you an example. This season, you've got a point. Last season, no. The World Cup was still getting played in halfway through July.
Yeah, yeah.
So, no, I totally disagree with that point, to be honest with you, because that's what cost us in the transfer market, where we had to go and get five people in 6 days.
Well, essentially, if you're not ready 2 weeks before the start of the season, you're not really ready for this.
I agree, but
we've
just changed the manager. We just brought in a director of football for only the second time in the club's history, and the manager was 40 years of age and knew nobody. He didn't know the league. I just think it's a quantum leap when we need incremental progression. I want Everton to win the competition, but I don't want them to go in it, play till December, get knocked out of it and be in the bottom four again like what happened last time and the time before that. I really don't want that to happen again.